Everybody, this is Todd McFarlane here. I got the DC Multiverse, and you're listening to DC CollectorCast.
What's up, collectors? Benjamin David here, live from New York Toy Fair 2020. I am right outside the DC Direct booth, about to interview Jim Fletcher, creative director of DC Direct. Brian Walters is going to give us a tour of the entire booth, and then we're also talking with sculptor Paul Harding. Stay tuned here at DC CollectorCast and above and Batman Beyond. All right, so we are live from New York Toy Fair 2020 at the DC Direct booth, no longer DC Collectibles. We are with Brian Walters. Say hello, Brian.
Hi, welcome to DC Direct's New York Toy Fair booth here in 2020. We've got some exciting things to show you. Batman Black and White. This is Batman by Todd McFarlane. This is the 100th statue. We revealed it at San Diego Comic-Con. So we brought a small collection of some of our highlights. But beyond that, on the top shelf, we have 101 and beyond. So we have Frank Miller's Armored Batman. We have Jim Lee. We have the Batmonster by Greg Capullo. We have, as far as Toy Fair reveals, we have Batman by Freddie Williams of Batman TMNT comic fame.
That's why I know him.
Yeah, exactly. Batman by Mike Mignola. This is the newest design from Mike Mignola in the Batman Black and White line. And then we have Batman by Brian Bolland. And the reason he's here is we're launching a whole new line called The Joker Clown Prince of Crime. And so when Brian Bolland's statue comes out in November, there will also be a Brian Bolland Joker statue that comes out in November as well, launching the Clown Prince of Crime statue line.
Yes, because that is Batman from Killing Joke, right?
Exactly.
Nice.
And this is based on the iconic cover of Killing Joke. So really excited about this line. It should have the same legs that I hope Batman Black and White has had. Beyond that, in 2021, we have The Joker by Jim Lee and The Joker by Lee Bermejo, which is one of my favorite statues, I think. Down below, we have the Harley Quinn equivalent, Harley Quinn Red, White, and Black. We have Harley Quinn by Steve Pugh.
And these are super successful, these, right?
Yeah, and the nice thing about Harley is she's constantly changing her costume. Double that with, we get to just use multiple different artists. You know, it's endless possibilities, really, as far as what we can do. So Harley Quinn by Steve Pugh from the Breaking Glass novel. We have Harley Quinn by Amanda Connor, Harley Quinn by Stanley Lau. And then the two Toy Fair reveals is Harley Quinn by Tatino Tedesco and Harley Quinn by J. Scott Campbell. So we're approaching 30 statues here as well. So this is starting to get up there in the numbers as well. So,
well, thank you so much, Brian.
Yeah.
So this has been Brian Walters from the DC Direct booth, not DC Collectibles anymore, here at New York Toy Fair 2020. I am Benjamin David. This is DC CollectorCast.
Hey everybody, this is Todd McFarlane here. I got the DC Multiverse, and you're listening to DC CollectorCast.